I got it out of the swamp a little bit into a little safer area. So we're about to get it like right here. My ass ain't about to leave. We're good. Put the RG up here. Put it on neutral. Put on the Gilly. Found a 93 Ascendant Gilly chest plate in a drop earlier. It ain't the best Ascendant gear, but it is better than the primitive. So yeah, we're gonna tame this up. Might just put this in the video with our base building since it was just a little side thingy. But it's a welcome. Don't you walk your ass off that cliff. There we go. No. Hold on. We got Momo. Bring your ass. I'm gonna go back and breed these right now. I did find 53 metal ingots in that same drop, so this is kind of luck. And so I can go ahead and just make the saddle and walk it home. Hold on. It has a bit of a lower melee damage. Like, I just noticed that. I like the way they knock down trees, that's so helpful. So, I don't know, I used to love Sarkos since this thing came out. Run over. don't really know what's going on in front of me. He's trying to attack the Curadon. I'm out of stamina. They do suck on stamina though. Get to 2 grand. The hell is that? A lot of Cerettos now that I'm not looking for them. He's level 100 though. Look at how many Cerettos there are. It's 95. I love Spinos, you can just walk right past them. But not Raptors. That's awesome. Hold on. It's another Spino. Trying to sell someone. Caleb got him a wife, Mau Mau. To drop this spawn. home all. Move y'all over here to the overraptor. Nope. Sorry, when you used when Ark, when Maiden first came to Ark, you used to have to put them on Winder, so you know. You fucking up, Osa. You fucking up sometimes. Alright. Yep. Let's see if we can get something. I'll bring y'all back whenever I get some eggs. Wonder if we can get any cool colors. I might just get an imprinted version to go out and test it, to be honest.